again, while we're doing all this sort of stuff, when a dog comes up to you, we've got to try and make sure if we do anything to it, spray it away, or we're going to pat it, that we always try and do it in the paws or on the ground. If we start doing it with up on the knee, all we do is teach them to sort of jump. So every time we need to give a dog a food, a treat, and make sure all the paws are on the ground.
We want to put it through that. Oh,